Hello friends, my name is Siddharth Sinha and basically we will try to solve the topic on simplification part 2, which is very helpful for your IPS Club 2016 exam preparation. So we will start by solving the question. Let us start by solving the question. Number 1 is 6283 multiplied by 71. So we will use a trick here. So what's the trick? Write 71 as 70 plus 1. Simply multiply. So 0 will come here, 7 multiplied by 3 is 21, 2 carry in hand. 7, 8 is a 56, plus 2 is 58, 5 carry in hand. 7, 2 is a 14, plus 5 is 90, 1 carry in hand. 7, 6 is a 42, plus 1, 43. Okay. Now, 1 is there, simply add it here, 6, 2, 8. 3. This one is multiplied by 6283. So answer becomes 6283. Solve it. 3, 9, 10, 1 carry. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 6 is 16. 1 carry. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4. So this is your answer. I hope you got the point. Question number 2. 2056
multiplied by
987. So we could write 987 as 1000 minus 13, so no problem in it. So we'll just multiply 1000 by 2056, so it will become 1032056. Now subtract with 13. 13 multiplied by 2056. 13 6 is 91, 9 carry in hand. 13 5 is 13 5 is how much? Sorry. 13 multiplied by 6 is how much? 13 6 is 78. 7 carry in your hand, right? 13 6 is 78, 7 carry in your hand. And 13 multiplied by 5 is how much? 13 5 is 65. 65 plus 7 is 72. Right? 65 plus 7 is 72. It will come here. Now 13 2 is 26. Now subtract it. 2. It will become 10 minus 8 is 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. Okay. 9 minus 2 is 9 minus 7 is 2. 5 minus 9, 6 is 9. This 4 minus 2 is 2. And it will become 20. So 2029 272 is the correct answer. Question number 3. 3897 multiplied by 999. So we could add 999 is 1000 minus 1. No problem in it. Okay. So 3897123. So this one is a multiply 3897. No problem. Multiply. Divide. Just subtract it. So it will become 10 minus 7 is 3. 10 minus 9 minus 9 is 0. 9 minus 8 is 9 minus 8 is 1. And this becomes 6 minus 3 is 3. This become 9. 38. So this is your correct answer. Okay. Come to question number 4. 106 multiplied by 106
minus
94 multiplied by 94. So it's a very easy one. Just it's in the formula of a square minus b square, which is a minus b, a plus b. Okay, simply write this one. So 106 minus 94 and 100 6 plus 94. So it will become 16 minus 4. Sorry, it's not 2 minus 4 is 6 minus 4 is 2, this become 10 minus 1 is 12. Here it is going to become 6 plus 4 is 10. 9 plus 1 is 10. And 1 get 200. So it will become 2400. Right? Question number 5. 2.43 multiplied by 2.43 plus 2 into 7.57 plus 2 into 43 plus 7.57 into 7.57. This is the question given to you. So it is in the formula of a square 2ab and b square. A square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square. So 2.43 plus 7.57 whole square, which is equal to 7 plus 3 is 0, 1 carry. In hand 5 plus 4 is 9 plus 1 carry, it will become 10. 7 plus 2 is 9. Plus carry 1 is here, so it will become 10 upon whole square, so it will become 100. Simple. So question number 6, if 64 square minus 36 square is equal to 20 into x, find x. So it is in the form of 64 minus 36, 64 plus 36, which is equal to 20 into x. So 14 minus 6 is 18, 5 minus 3 is 2, multiply by 6, it will become 100. 64 plus 36 is 100, 6 plus 4 is 10, 1 carry hand, 6 plus 3 is 9, plus 1, 10, is equal to 20 into x. So it is gone, 14, it is 10 here, this got cancelled, x is equal to 140. Okay, I hope this video has helped you a lot in your preparation. Okay, so try to solve more and more questions on it. Now you could subscribe our channel for more demo videos. Subscribe channel for demo videos. For full bank PO course, you could buy by visiting our website. Okay, visit website. www.buybankpocourse.in, or you could call us 4 times 9 685127. Another number is 7827546946, or you could send us an email sinha123@gmail.com. Thank you.